For me, at 23, to having a baby, yeah. I kept saying to Tommy, like, people are going to think we're too young. And he was like, well, from the way where I've come from, yeah. that's actually a little bit later. Some people yeah. have them a lot younger than that.
Yeah.
And it was lucky that I was actually ready when he
yeah,
was ready
found
too.
Each other.
Yeah, but we were speaking about schooling, and like for him, I think he just probably wouldn't have her going to school. He literally thinks that the minute she's born, yeah. he's just going to put her in his bag. Yeah. And he's just going to take her around everywhere with him. But yeah, no, I think we need to sort of work out a way that I'm happy, he's happy, the families are happy, and the baby's happy, essentially. Yeah. But like with school and stuff, I said I would preferably prefer her to go to school because that's yeah. the way I was raised.
Yeah.
With children in the traveller community, obviously they do tend to leave school a lot earlier, whether that to be go to work with their dad or the girls stay at home with their mum and help with the cleaning and the cooking and the raising of the other children. That's an amazing tradition and it's what they're used to, but it's not something that I've ever really seen before. And it's not something that I disagree with, it's very different to what I know.
I think it'll be fine. I think we just need to have adult conversations, which we're not so good at.